Sometimes you may want to hide a slide in a presentation. Maybe you want to use it for certain presentations, but not every presentation. And you can do that by right-clicking on the icon on the slide and choosing to hide slide. Once you do that, it's going to put a slash over the number, kind of graze it out, which lets you know that that slide is hidden.